Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, people from all ages, please welcome to SmackDown Live, where every single match is a five-star match. Let the show begin.
You're in the right place, ladies and gentlemen. This is SmackDown. Hello, everyone, and welcome to SmackDown. Well, I know one thing. These fans are going to lose their minds if we don't get underway soon. We've got the usual full house, and we are ready to get this party started. You'd absolutely be insane to change the channel, so don't even think about it. The match we have next is going to be awesome. Stay where you are. We have a team led by one of our breakout talents versus American Alpha. Man, I'm getting goosebumps already.
It's Heath Slater and Rhino versus American Alpha. Let the match begin.
Thank you for joining us tonight for a very special Halloween edition of SmackDown.
Hey, Michael.
Come on, Rhino, get up.
You said you weren't going to get dressed up this Halloween. Oh, wait a minute. That's not a mask? Right out of the gate, we've got a huge match. Heck, every match tonight is huge.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
Jason Jordan, what must he be thinking now? What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
I like the pairing, Michael. These two work so well together as a team.
Well, it looks to me like this team's ready to
Thank
make
you, Rhino.
Leap to the top of WWE's tag team division. His hand.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Come on, Keith.
Matches were won by arrogance alone. Heath Slater would be a first ballot Hall of Famer.
You're right about that, Cole. I'd go so far as to say Heath Slater's annoyingly arrogant. You know, there's a reason why he's a one-man band. Nobody else wants to hang out with him.
But Rhino is hanging out with Heath Slater right now. I don't get that joke, King.
That arm is now in an extremely compromising position. Whoa!
And he fights his way out. You see it all in WWE, fighting, scratching, and punching like right there.
Those are all the moves you used on me in our WrestleMania match, Cole.
Not only is Heath Slater arrogant, as we spoke about earlier, but he never stops yapping his gum. Talk about a motor mouth.
Right.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Heath Slater is really going to town right now.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah, Heath Slater certainly does like to hear himself talk, but that's okay if you can back it up. And we've seen he has what it takes to back it up.
He's on the defensive here. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. Heath Slater has found an answer here, folks.
A slight reason to worry here for Heath Slater. His tap,
and here's an early cover.
That was relatively easy to get out of. Strikes have a little extra on them tonight. Danielson special!
That's impressive. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Right to the back of the head.
Come on, Rhino.
Facebuster. Facebuster.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
He gets out of trouble there.
Here's a cover. He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right, he kicked out with ease. And there's a tag.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
All this demoralizing damage to Chad Gable. How can he take the upper hand here? Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's a good slinger. What a crafty maneuver.
Cover here.
He saw that one coming.
There may be no stopping him. Gable just too clever there.
And that punch lands hard.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
And there's the reversal.
The tag is made. Heath Slater showing us how to get it done.
Whoa!
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he got him.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Look out!
Yes!
Take a look at what's going on in there. This shoulder building might bother something.
Could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Looks like another check in the wind column.
Look at that.
Oh, my God.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it. Man, there's no getting up from that.
Finisher.
Gable is eliminated. Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Colt, right before your very eyes.
Inside the ring. Yep, there's the reversal by Jason Jordan.
Clearly trying to take out the back here. He's not looking like himself here. Heading into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it can get.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. Look at him out there, reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix.
Jason Jordan able to see it coming. There's the Dragon Screw, making that knee paper pass in.
Yeah, there you go. Bad knee, bad knee.
He was able to reverse that.
Second time's a charm.
We got a tag.
He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough. Cody's looking a little weary here. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Loyalty is an incredibly admirable trait, Cody. I just don't see how it's going to help here tonight, though.
Yeah, heck, believe me.
That's some serious damage to the ribcage.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He gets out of trouble there. And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Kid, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
And the strike connects.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
He's looking a little off balance. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
And by the way, what we've seen so far is any indication of what's to come. I fully expect him to go for that finisher again the next time he
wins. What a counter that was.
Slater's fading fast here. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Partner in the arm now.
Uh-oh, big move coming. He's showing no signs of letting up. Oh, nice counter. Slater, no problem getting out of that one. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Smash hit. He's on a roll.
Oh, gosh. Hey, for the pin and the win.
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Was an impressive victory.
Wow. Are you telling me Bill DeMott taught him to compete like that?
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest. It'll be tough for the next. I'm getting goosebumps anticipating this one. It's a Falls Count Anywhere match, and it happens next. We have one of our breakout talents in a match that is sure to not disappoint.
Oh, I know who I'm putting my money on.
It's Natalya versus Alexa Bliss. Now, let the match begin.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Yet, and in an anywhere falls match, you never know how or where this thing will end up.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
Guys, I want to discuss Natalya for a moment.
This one could go either way at this point, Michael, but I wouldn't be surprised at all if at the end of this one, Natalya had her hand raised in victory.
She's definitely got the excellence of execution in her moves. A very powerful frame. It's like she's been bred to hurt people. Natalya's defined by her amazing array of skill. She's powerful, agile, and has the technical abilities in that ring that is a mark of the Hart family. Oh, and she's the daughter of WWE legend Jim the Anvil Neidhart. So you know she's fearless and as tough as they come.
She's on the defensive now. Nothing she can't fire back from, though.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
I don't know about you guys, but the way I see it, it's just a little too early to get overly concerned for her right here.
The skills of Natalya are without equal. The Queen of Hearts can go toe-to-toe.
Break your neck.
Crush an opponent with power moves. But Natalya's not just athletic and beautiful. She's trained in jiu-jitsu, which adds another element to her already intimidating reputation.
And you know, Cole, if there's one thing I love, it's a woman that's not afraid to throw a man around. Oh, but seriously, Natalya's abilities in the ring are truly incredible. Whether on the red carpet or in the ring, Natalya's truly a total diva.
And Natalya's feeling that one. Oh, no!
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
And now Natalya could have this match in the bag.
Oh, look out. It's crucial that she figures out how to bounce back right now.
Oh, no. What's going to happen to her pretty face? This is going too far now.
No kidding. She's getting an extreme makeover.
She's taking
Come on, Alexa Bliss,
here.
Get up.
Well, you can bet she has plenty of fight in her.
She never ceases to impress me, Michael. I'm not worried about her at all.
I don't disagree. And also, I wouldn't be too concerned right now if I was her. There's still plenty of match to go.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here. Yep, there's the reversal by Natalya.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
Natalya looking to end it. And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here's your winner, Natalya.
Big win for Natalya.
And when you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
Let's keep the action. Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
This is going to be good.
We have a real fan favorite in a match of epic proportions.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
It's Bray Wyatt versus Dolph Ziggler. Let the match begin.
Well, waiting here to get this match started.
Oh, look at this.
What in the world?
Who the?
Oh, my gosh.
Why the hell did he do that?
Well, they're trying to screw him over before this match even gets started. Get out of here, he's telling him. He'll handle this. Referee just seeing if he's going to be all right and able to continue. What do you think?
Go.
He's going. There's the bell.
The ref better get this thing under control real quick.
Man, a ferocious blow.
He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
Take a moment to talk about Dolph Ziggler.
I expect plenty of showing off from Dolph Ziggler here tonight. And you know what? If you got it, flaunt it. And Dolph Ziggler's certainly got it.
Well, now that we're underway, it should start to become clear on what he plans to do to win this thing.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below. And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Single leg Boston Crab being applied. Very damaging submission. You can almost start to see him fading.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
And a great shot by Dolph Ziggler.
He saw that one coming.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
And the taunting continues. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Crushing force on that elbow drop.
That had to put a hurting on him.
He is slowly getting dissected. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. He's got him up.
Whoa! And he fights his way out.
You know, when you look at Bray Wyatt, he may not resemble your traditional WWE superstar, but believe me, he can move in that ring. On top of his twisted mentality, Bray is strong as an ox and quick as a cat. Bray Wyatt will surprise you with his moves for someone who's 6'3" and weighs 285 pounds. Together here.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Adding insult to potential injury there.
The reversal from Ziggler. He's through.
Big tag.
He's got it. The toll from this match is really.
We got a cover.
He's not done fighting yet. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
He's making a statement here with this attack. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. He drops the elbow. Bray goes down in a hurry.
Woo, that'll leave a mark.
Right on the neck. Ouch!
And it's apparent that Bray Wyatt has been injured.
A well-placed kick by Dolph Ziggler. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, Ken? How should I know? I'm scared of heights. Oh, Bray Wyatt felt that.
Bray goes down in a hurry.
Woo, that'll leave a mark.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Look at it this way. Wyatt is just so sneaky.
Yeah, Wyatt is so dangerous on so many different levels.
Bray Wyatt measuring his man.
Oh, no. Well, that's it. I can't believe he can still go like that.
This should do it right there.
I think this, you cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal.
Yeah, this guy is a true testament to grit. After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Sister Abigail!
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here.
Can he score the best? Not gonna do it.
Nope, not by a long shot. There's some fight left in this superstar.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Look at that! He's bleeding like a stuck pig!
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looks like the house has been empty for months. And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
He He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
When this guy's on, look out.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
The reversal from Ziggler.
Oh, there it is.
Bray Wyatt may get this, folks. Uranagi suplex.
Oh, it had to hurt.
Wow, please tell me not the only one who felt that empty.
Man, he's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Sister Abigail.
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
Yeah.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win. King, a win like that just really bolsters your career.
Yeah, no doubt about it. That was a big win. And hey, look at this. Look who's up on the stage.
Are they actually showing respect?
I can't help but think they might have an ulterior motive. What about you, Cole?
I agree, because the clapping looked mocking. Strap in again. Up next, we have singles action.
This should be great.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date, taking on some tough competition.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
It's AJ Styles versus John Cena, and it's our main event. Let the match begin.
Well, we're waiting for this matchup to get started here. This should be a good one. Wait a minute.
Wasted a little time. He didn't wait for the bell to ring.
No.
The assault, the attack underway. This rivalry's been brewing for weeks and weeks now, and it's exploding tonight.
The official trying to get some control. Good luck with that. Man, oh, man.
Just making his presence felt there. That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Tell us about AJ Styles.
We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head to head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Well, we can talk about past successes for sure, but this is the WWE, and on any given night, anybody can rise to the occasion. You can't rest on your laurels here.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Get your ass up.
You know, it's remarkable. When John Cena has his adversary incapacitated, there's always the very real possibility that he will go to the submission hold that he has developed into his trademark, the STF.
Oh, yeah.
Cena doesn't miss many chances to lock that hold in, does he?
Gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound.
And when John Cena is able to lock in that STF hold that we were talking about, the result is pretty predictable. Very few of his foes are able to escape it.
Right.
Cena has a lot of championship matches on his resume, and so many of them have ended on a tap out after John's applied the STF.
You know, a few of those contests come to mind, Michael. Cena used the STF to force Mark Henry to tap out at Money in the Bank in 2013. That was for the WWE Championship. And Cena finished Chris Jericho with it at Armageddon in 2008 for the heavyweight title.
Yeah, remember that?
Yeah. Just goes to show you, nobody's immune to the effects of John Cena's STF. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
King,
if you had to use one word to sum up John Cena as a superstar, maybe it would be power.
What a counter. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
AJ Styles is looking to fly.
Takes to the air.
Wow.
Take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this?
Nicely done.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
He's really taking over this match now.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
AJ Styles continues the head games.
He can outsmart just about anyone, Cole. He's showing no signs of letting up. Boy, he just got laid out. Hey, from the top rope, I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great.
We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever.
That's how you make an impact.
What offense John Cena's showing at this point. And the offensive display by John Cena.
John Cena with the offense.
Cena's feeling it.
And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this.
Oh, what a tumultuous move by John Cena.
Oh, my, that was tremendous. Oh, nice counter.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
AJ Styles setting him up. Look at this.
I don't believe it. The match is over.
Here's your winner, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
What the?
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes. He's looking at it.
AJ Styles setting him up.
Look at this.
Oh, my God.
The Styles clash.
He's finished.
This building have a curfew. I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you all for watching my video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Sayonara.